Luisa, gracias a Dios.
Thank you for saving me. You're a good man. Friends with the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Gasquilla one of the men holding you?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you, John, he's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking.
Yep.
If it ain't me, it's someone else.
My old friend.
Whoa.
Anybody think you're following me?
Welcome to Nuevo Paraiso, John.
Where do I know you from?
You're famous, John. You're the man who shot a bunch of banditos as soon as he turned up in this country. You're a man who decided right and wrong between a man and death, between a man and his wife.
And who are you?
You know, I admire you, John. I hope my boy turns out just like you.
For your sake, I hope he don't.
You kill people so easily, yet you respect the vows of marriage. That's very curious.
Let the appropriate authorities judge my morality, friend.
Yes, you will. And they shall. Anyway, I hear that an old nun is traveling from the monastery, taking the money she raised at the bank. Why don't you head up there and see if you can lend her a hand? Road's full of thieves. Either that or rob her yourself. I'll see you around, John.
I hope you don't.
few coins. Alms for the poor. Oh, sir. Could you find it in your heart to donate some money for the poor? Perhaps cast a little sunlight into their lives?
Well, maybe, but ain't it the Lord's responsibility to look over his flock, not mine?
Yes, but the Lord has brought you to me so you could help me. They're at their wits' end, and their faith has been cast aside. All it would take is a few dollars to get them started on the right path so they could see there are those who care.
A few dollars to completely restore someone's faith? I never knew life is so simple. There you are, sister.
Yes. Life is much simpler than we make it. Gracias, señor. And God bless you.